Welcome back to Melody Festival. And how do you feel about this?
We feel amazing.
Yeah, so happy.
So anxious.
But minus one, where's the fourth one?
Ah, Paris?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's like, no, I'm kidding.
When we came together to do backup for John, there were four of us, but we weren't really a group then.
No, so we were just background singers. Yeah. We didn't plan to even be a group. This kind of just happened organically, and because of that, Paris had already planned out her year for, you know, her musical career herself. So she didn't join us for the group, but we
she
love her.
She didn't have time for us.
I'm kidding. But we love her. So yeah.
Tell me a little bit about your song this year.
Move. It's both something that will make you move, but also something that will move your heart.
Yes.
The message is, whatever you're going through, there will be better times. This too shall pass.
Yeah.
And the power of, I was about to say three terms, how there's power in community and picking each other up.
Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes you need that help to pick up a friend or pick up somebody that you don't even know. But we're here to let you know that you have to tap into the power that you have within. And even though you have those sad days, you just keep it moving. And that's basically
and
what the song is about. Yeah, exactly.
Lulu, tell me a little bit. You were, for the first time in 2013, with Oscar Garcia and Berang Miri.
Yeah.
And then with Jon Lundvik. This is the first time that you're actually stepping up to be, you know, the main singer. How do you feel about this?
I feel great, actually. I think it's fun to be in the background. But, I mean, I love now that we're... I mean, I'm not by myself, so I still have my team.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And we have a great time.
Yeah.
And this is going to be the best year.
And
I love John, but this is going to be the best.
I hope he doesn't say this. No, I'm kidding. And final question, tell me a little bit, what do you think about the rest of the artists competing in your semifinal?
I haven't.
Yeah, we have some competition.
We do.
Some veterans, some a winner, actually.
Yeah, we have some great people.
The pressure. No pressure.
Do you feel it?
No pressure at all. No.
I'm excited, though. Yeah, I'm excited to see everybody in performance and hear their songs. Like, I'm really excited.
I'm so curious to hear all the songs.
Yeah.
But it's cool. It's nice to be in a competition where
we have friends all here. A lot of them are our friends. So.
Well, thank you so much.
Mostly for ourselves.
Okay.
Thank you.
Girls,
so
thank you, and good luck.
Thank